Don't spend years inside without knowing when people are lying.
Even after Mum was safe, I couldn't stop thinking about what Kyle did to her. Just wanted to find him.
Did you?
No. Just kept walking around and around all night. And I kept telling myself, at least if I was moving, it was a reason for my heart beating so fast.
I don't understand.
I get these anxiety attacks. And I start to panic. And then I panic about being panicked. And then it gets worse until it kind of feels like I'm gonna die. You must think I'm some pathetic wimp. Right.
Actually, I'm kind of in awe of you.
What?
When I was a kid, I spent every minute feeling terrified of my stepdad. And then I went to prison and I figured out how to hide that fear. I realized I didn't have to be brave. I just had to look scary enough so people would stay away. But it takes proper guts to do what you just did, to talk about how you feel. So nah, I don't think you're a wimp. Don't worry about Carl, okay? He won't be back. I think he's too scared of Auntie Myra.